250, 20 miles, 5,000 low.
Oh, I gotta choose my pilot. Okay, I'm flying the F-18. Right, this is the formation flight trainer I saw on the Bogey Dope YouTube channel the other day. Thought I would give it a try. This is my second try. The first one I realized I wasn't actually recording, but we'll see how I do. I don't think I'm gonna do very well. I'm not very good at this kind of thing.
Hi, echelon formation. We start the timer between steer point one and steer point two. Then we count how many seconds you manage to keep within 500 feet of me till we reach our final steer point 13. Our flight will last approximately 14 minutes. Good luck.
Okay, I don't think it counts when you're on the ground still.
At first, we will climb up to 3,000 feet and maintain a speed of about 360 knots.
Before she starts the timer. Now she accelerated a lot faster away from me than I thought she was going to. And my big problem last time was I caught up way too fast.
Get ready. We're about to start.
No, wait for me! Slow down.
Perfect distance.
Yeah, for
keep it going.
3 seconds.
Turn left.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Where is she?
You are too far away from me.
That wasn't too bad. I just overshot in the beginning, kind of wrecked it. She's right below me.
Turn left.
Not even in parameters, I'm still trying to catch up here without overshooting. Gotta get used to the delay in the F-18 throttle.
Good. You are within parameters.
Alright. A little closer, get into that perfect range.
Perfect
there.
Distance. Keep it going. Turning left. We will now climb up to 8,000 feet and increase the speed to about 470 knots. Remember to work your throttle constantly to maintain position. You are too far away from me. Get closer.
still, I have a tendency to either be too far behind or to overshoot when I actually catch up. It takes me a while to get into that little spot there. And as soon as I do, she just turns.
You are within parameters.
There's 470. Slow. 470 right there.
Perfect distance. Keep it going.
Still in the parameters, but I'd like to be in there.
Keep it going.
It's kind of neat. But I definitely need a lot of work on this.
Now when you're flying in close formation with me, you'll be seeing the tiniest movement of an aileron, the heat curling from the exhaust. Nothing else exists but your relative position to my wingtip. To know your fate is entirely perfect distance. Keep it going.
I feel like she's oscillating a lot. I don't think I am, but I might be. I'm not overcorrecting or moving. Once I get the hang of it, it's not too bad. Stop doing that.
Up to 14,000 feet. it going.
I'll link to the Bogey Dope video after this. We're in the description. He's much better at it than I am. Just realized I was like leaning in towards my screen. Just had to sit back and relax.
Demonstration teams. The art and science of formation flying is useful for many reasons. Military pilots learn formation from mutual defense and protection, mission integrity, navigation, target strike, and concentration. Perfect distance. Keep it going.
Gonna turn? Oh, there you go. It's a little like a
perfect distance.
Barely a turn.
Keep it going. Keep it going.
about 86%, 45% perfect, which I find hard to believe.
Perfect distance. Keep it going.
Subpar. At least I didn't hit her.